Bonjour à tous. Just some word about the 19th vintage. 19th vintage is a very, very great vintage for us and in general in Burgundy. Just some word about the climatic condition. The winter was not so cold and very dry. The bud break appear sooner as usual. Some period of frost in April, between the 5 to the 15 April, and that was really, really stressful for us in the vineyard. After that, the flowering period, the weather was a little wet and rainy, and that provoked some coulure, and the quantity of grapes was less than normal. It was a small quantity for the harvest. But after that, June, July, August was so hot and very sunny, and with a very hot temperature, 35, 37 degrees. We observed some hydric stress in the vineyard. That's why we do not eliminate the leaves. We keep the leaves in the vineyard to protect the berries against the sun. That was very important to have more freshness on the fruit. And after that, the hot temperature permit to reach a very high maturity. The grape was very healthy. There is nothing to eliminate. All was very perfect. And we started the harvest 11 September. For the harvest, I decided to start the harvest 11 September. The weather condition was perfect, and when I taste the berries, all was a really great high maturity, and that's why it was important to start it with the Chardonnay, with the Boucle Saint-Landry, les Meursault Genevrières. The philosophy of Bouchard is to reach high maturity, to have a true maturity with a very gold color on the skin. But after that, we adapt the style of the vinification to protect and to keep the acidity and the freshness. But we are lucky because in 19, there is a high percentage of Milleron and with a true concentration of tartaric acid. That's why 19 is a very well-balanced vintage with high maturity and high concentration of acidity with tartaric acid. And alcoholic fermentation was in a stainless steel tank with very cold temperature, 16 degrees maximum, to keep the freshness and the purity of the wine. And I racking the wine with a lot of lees in the barrel just at the end of the alcoholic fermentation. For the red wine, as usual, we started with les Beaunes, les Teurons, les Volnay, les Cairet, the Baby Jesus. And the same thing as the Chardonnay, the grape was very healthy, the skin was thick with a lot of color. The seed and the quality of the tannin was perfect, very soft tannin. But there is not a lot of juice. That's why for the alcoholic fermentation, I increase the percentage of whole cluster for the Côte de Beaune between 25 to 35%, and for the Côte de Nuit, 50, sometimes 100% of whole cluster. And I decrease the extraction. We never use the racking over. We do not punch the cap. It's just an effusion. I think it was very important to respect the terroir and to extract the delicacy of this vintage. And the time of the maceration was 12 to 15 days, not more. And after that we're racking the wine, and we put it in barrel, and now the wine is still in barrel for the end of the élevage. Now for the style of the vintage, for the white, I think we will be between 15 and 14. because this vintage, it's it was a hot vintage with a true expression of Chardonnay, really aromatic with a high maturity. It's a beautiful taste, and but also you have a lot of acidity as in 14. It's a very well balanced vintage, and you could take pleasure, an immediate pleasure, but also you will have a high potential for aging. And after that, for the red wine, for the Pinot Noir, honestly, it's one of my favorite vintage for the last 10 years. It's a true emotion during the vinification, and when I taste the wine, it remembers me the 1949. And but if you would like to compare with a more recent vintage, it's perhaps between 15 and 17. You have the beautiful color of 15, the roundness of the tannin. It's really appealing, but also you have the delicacy, the floral expression, the very smooth tannin. It's so delicate. It's very long in the mouth. Honestly, yes, the 19, it's a huge vintage for the red wine, and I love it.